Hello, Dreamers, and welcome back to another part of Man of Medan. Let's continue with our story. We are not that far in the careers cut. We are about to go for a dive. Or somewhat. I don't know what's gonna be next yet. Oh, okay, so we are in the dive, actually.
That's right, we can get
up
from there. Oh, careful. Could be dangerous.
Yeah, last time I have played.
Just take a second to say, holy shit, Alex, we did it. I mean, can you believe it? It's a dream come true.
Let's not waste any time not exploring.
Go.
I have played as Julia. I'm doing the dive. Yeah, as you probably see, what is coming up, I'm not gonna spoil it.
Good God.
Until it happens. It's going to be this one right here.
You hear that?
Let's check it out. Want to go first?
Piece of shit.
Right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, to publicly here, this is one of the things. To wait for the cutscene or something, or I need to pick up something that I don't want to pick up. Like that bullet. Oh, there we go. I just had to swim back and forth.
Howdy, Captain. You fancy a pint with your second in command?
You are not my second in command.
Third in command.
No.
Freshman in your cabin.
I still don't know.
Your well-paying, dashingly handsome, seafaring client is requesting the pleasure of your company over a frosty amber liquid.
Sorry, I've got enough on my plate for the moment. You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
You look like you're taking full advantage of your relaxation time.
I'm a man of many talents.
It's too bad charm is not among them.
Ah, but my charm is like a boomerang. You think it's gone right over your head until smack. You're not cold.
That makes no sense. Keep track of the dive, but I'd be happy to continue this conversation later when I can give you my full attention. In private?
Private? Just chatting up, you and I, in the old conversational intercourse. Well, hello there, Captain. Can I do something for you?
I can think of a few things.
Oh, do tell.
Maybe later, if you stay on my good side.
And now, we're gonna interact with a lot of things here, so let's stand by.
Well, I mean, we're making our way over.
How
frosty. Man, I feel like such a wimp.
Hey, it's your vacation. You're allowed to overdo it.
I am officially starting a temperance club. Party of one. Lifetime membership. Hope the lovebirds are having the time of their lives down there.
What do you know about this wreck?
Just rumors and theories. I got tired of the speculation and wanted to see if there was actually anything there.
What got you into World War II?
Just stuff I read about in school. Then I found out my grandpa was in the Navy. Got lots of medals. Wanted to understand what he'd been through. Got me hooked.
I just hope they respect the site. People died there.
They understand the rules. They get it. But I'm not sure how much that actually matters to Julia. Julia's got Alex wrapped around her little finger.
Huh. Gotta get back up top. Check you later.
Yeah, I did interact with this before, but not with Flitz. But there's something that we can interact with Flitz, which is this. This was a lot before.
Fishing boat, from the looks of it. How should we handle this?
This feels off. Just be quiet and don't say anything stupid, okay?
Let's go.
No!